Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are well and good. We have started a new topic, that is housing and clothing. In that we have learned about good house. Today we are going to learn about clean house. We must keep our house clean. Some insects like mosquitoes, house flies, cockroaches spread diseases and make us sick. We can keep them away by cleaning our house daily. Now we will see some ways to clean our house. So among that, number one, furniture should be dusted and cleaned regularly. Number two, the floor should be swept and mopped regularly. Germs killer like phenol should be used while mopping the floor. Number three, everything should be kept on its proper place so that our house will look neat and clean. Number four, toilet and bathroom must be clean daily. Number five, dustbin should be kept covered to keep away insects that spread diseases. Number six, bed sheets and curtains must be washed regularly. A clean house means healthy and happy family. So what we have learned today? We have learned some ways to keep our house clean. In that we have seen furniture should be clean and dusted regularly. The floor should be swept and not dirty. We have to use germ killers like a phenol while mopping the floor. We have to keep all the things on its proper place so our house will look clean, neat and tidy. Toilet and bathroom must be clean daily. Dustbin should be covered properly and bed sheets and curtains must be washed regularly. Okay, now I am giving you words. The three words you have to copy in your notebook. Number one, seek. Number two, furniture. Number three, germ killers. Number four, phenol. Number five, toilet. Number six, diseases. Number seven, curtains. Okay, so these are all words you have to recite. Now see on page number 19, multiple choice questions are given there. Okay, so that multiple choice questions you have to solve by your own. After solving the multiple choice questions, you have to read the lesson properly. Okay.